Okay, good evening to all you folks out there on YouTube land. Dead Rayman walking reporting. I have my Mawhall here. And what is going to be refute? There is something under that sheet. I will be saving that for last. Well, anyways, onto my Mawhall, because I haven't been to the mall in heaven knows how long. Well, anyways, my first stop at the mall was, of course, GameStop, pun intended. Well, maybe no pun intended. And I found these Kirby socks. This one probably just has Kirby and strawberries on it, although I think it may have Kirby on it. And we have another with Kirby, strawberries, Kirby and strawberries. And this must just be the strawberries. And here we have something from Box Lunch. We have this Kirby towel. It's a little Kirby towel because it... Hopefully this camera can do justice. It's a Kirby die-cut mini towel. It's really cute. And, yeah. It looked like a mouse pad there for a minute. And, yeah. But it's actually a little towel. Just a minute. And then I went to Hot Topic and I got these Sonic the Hedgehog shirts. Because I love Sonic the Hedgehog. No doubt about it. And this is some old school Sonic the Hedgehog. Sonic Racing. And it has Sonic the Classic Sonic. And it says 91, because that's when the very first ever Sonic the Hedgehog game came out. And then we have, it's just like a NASCAR shirt in a way. This also, there's 91 on the sleeve. And then I got a, then since Hot Topic was doing a buy one, get one half off sale, I got this Sonic shirt as well. This one has Sonic, Knuckles, and Shadow. Oh my gosh. And to think I have not worn anything with Shadow the Hedgehog in it in, like, what seems to be forever. Well, anywho, I'll just move this stuff right along. And... moving right along. I don't know if you folks have ever heard of 4 or 5 Below. It's kind of like going to a dollar store, but just about everything is just $5 or less. And I just couldn't help but pick up this Minions Rise of Gru memory match game. Minions is my thing, and I don't care what anybody says. Haters gonna hate. And also at the, as I was leaving the, 5 Below, I got this Super Mario Wonder Ball, because I got, like, 2 coins so far. First, I have Boo, and then I have Bowser. Yeah. And I'll probably open this later. Reveal what coin I get. Hopefully not some... hopefully a character I got... I don't have. And, this here, I had to go to Best Buy, because Best Buy is my go-to place for my little heart desires. And I don't know if you guys follow... if you guys go on Facebook... like I do on a regular basis since 2018. But I think Facebook is I think Best Buy is getting rid of their physical media, like video games, Blu-rays, DVDs, what have you. And I was kind of like looking all over the place and seeing if they had anything left, but everything was going all old Mother Hubbard. almost all it was almost all like old Mother Hubbard in a way. But there were some things on the shelves, and you know, in these large cardboard bins, they have these Club Mokey Mokey plushies, and I couldn't help but pick up this lovely Kirby Mokey Mokey pillow, or Club Mokey Mokey, whatever you want to say, and he's sleeping. That is so cute. That's the only one they had. Well, they had another one, but it was just essentially the same thing. So, yeah. So, I'm gonna, and this is my Hot Topic bag that was containing these Build-A-Bear Workshop clothes. Well, these are some clothes for my Animal Crossing animals, Isabelle and KK Slider, and maybe Tom Nook. But this is a lovely Supergirl costume that I think Isabelle will look all snazzy in. And then we have a tuxedo shirt. It'll be perfect for KK Slider or Tom Nook to wear. Like the little satin bow in the middle. And here we have an army outfit. Now, this is for my neighbor. This is not really actually for my neighbor Vern, but I'm gonna have KK Slider wearing it, cause my neighbor Vern, who I gave a KK Slider to over 2 years ago. So it's just for my own KK Slider to wear. And it has a little dog tag. It's so cute. Dog tag has BAB on it. Stands for Build-A-Bear. And I had to get the hat. Can't go without the hat with this army costume. And, look at that. Sonic t-shirt. Sonic. Speeds the game. As I almost said, Sonic speeds my name. Or speeds my game. That was one of Sonic's taunts in Super Smash Bros. Ball. Okay, folks. This is something that's been hidden throughout this mall haul video. So, this is something I got from Build-A-Bear Workshop today. And, are we ready for the reveal? Right, let's reveal them. Oh my goodness. Holy crimoly, folks. It's Super Sonic. Now, I know it says Sonic 2, but I do know that Sonic the Hedgehog 3 is coming out sometime next year. According to what sources say, it's going to be in December. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. The pictures on the official Build-A-Bear Works site didn't do justice, but I didn't think Build-A-Bear Workshop would have Super Sonic in stock. I know Knuckles is an online exclusive, but I was not expecting Sonic to be sold in stores, or worse, be sold out, you know, selling like hotcakes. But here we are. I got, and some accessories. I got his ring. I did not get his chili dog because obviously I did not want to go nuts with the purchases, and I got his shoes. Because, you know, when I tried to get Sonic 2.0 back in 2020, when the first movie came out, I went to Build-A-Bear Workshop twice to get the stuffed animal in person, and both attempts were unsuccessful. Yeah, so, yeah, talk about major disappointment, folks. So, this pretty much concludes this, Okay, sorry about that, folks. I accidentally hit one of the side buttons on my iPhone. And so I was just going to say that thanks very much for watching this mall haul. And hope to see you in another video. Dead Raymond walking out.